I keep saying that to everyone.
Miss me.
I'm like, I'll see you at the wedding. I'll be the one in white.
A year ago at this time, they didn't even know one another. And here we are, a year later, and they're getting married.
Lockett was my mother's. The PR is Pearl Rain, and it has the pictures inside of the locket, you know, from my mother, her parents, Ed and Cora Rain, and my dad.
The first time that I got butterflies was when I said bye to you last night, and you dropped me off at the Radisson. That was when I was going to miss you, and knew the next time I was going to see you was when I was walking down the aisle.
Reception's set up. We're good to go.
It is for him, and it's kind of like, I don't know, like, we want to have kids, and like, I want to be a stay-at-home mom. So it's this whole concept of like, I care more about the apron than the dress, so.
Oh, that's funny.
It's
that's
true, funny. I do.
Oh, it's okay.
I remember when I first saw you at the top of the stairs at Crow's Nest, and I remember not wanting to look away from your eyes and being very this is someone I really want to get to know more. I guess you can't call it love at first sight, but we both kind of knew.
You ready to see me?
I'm ready to see you.
Are you ready to see me?
Hi.
Do you look pretty? Will Alec like me?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, you look gorgeous.
Now I'm just kind of sitting here just greeting people and thinking about what you'll look like walking down the aisle and getting out of the limo, so I'm excited for that. I mean, I think you're going to look beautiful. I'm excited to see you in white, and I'm sure I'll tear up a little bit. And I just want to say that I love you very, very much. Thank you, Allie Marie, to be my wife.
I, Allie Marie, take you, Alec, to be my husband.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Now I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Alec.
I think it really sunk in today, you know, that your son is actually getting married. And you start thinking about all the years gone by and all the growing up and all the things that you hope for him.
Graham, let me take a selfie. Voice. Smile, honey.
Here!
A little song I
what? You sung that like a pro. You know what you're doing.
No, don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
This is something my sister taught me. Hey, gotta get them out, right?
Yep, I do that.
Hold on.
Linen and jewelry.
Dissecting, it actually is called filleting.
I'm feeling excited right now. I was a little bit nervous before the reception, but...
Good morning.
Or the rehearsal.
Welcome to St. Ambrose.
Should I keep going?
Woohoo, I'm number one.
We're doing a wobble toast. Oh, yeah, this is called a wobble toast.
A wobble
toast. The triple Dutch break.
You're not writing your speech, are you?
Yeah, yeah. Kind of, bullets.
Alec is a great person.
Well, if you could say something to Aunt Allie Marie, what would you say?
Baby box wax.
The tennis courts.
I do this in a picture.
It's neat though, I think.
Yeah, it's very
it's
neat.
Cool.
Oh, and did we just
so sorry.
Right in front of your picture?
That's, you can delete it, right?
Sorry. It's Ralph. The submarine's name is Ralph, so please take care of Ralph, just like you would any of your children, but not like Leo. I don't want this hitting into any doors or breaking.
Get in there. Get in there.
This has to last as long as your marriage, and I recommend being buried with it as well. Put it in the family crypt at the end.
I got through all my notes.
No, it was me.
It might have been you.
She's sharp as a tack.
I remember what I do. And I remember what I shouldn't do.
Hold your hand.
I want to hold be in there. Your hand. Cool seat for red hot mama.
That's right.
You know, the captain goes down with the ship, Alec and Allie.
Put your whole self into it. Don't get any of that kissy-kissy stuff. Get right in there and live it up.